In this video tutorial, I will show you how to get the number of the last used column in a row in Excel VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe.